today's experiment, we will have the nature of solute and solvent as the factors that affect solubility of materials. Here are the materials that we need. We have an ethyl alcohol, plastic cup or clear glass with water, and a cooking oil. Step 1, get a glass of water and drop some ethyl alcohol. Water, we need to add 2 tablespoons of cooking oil. So I have here a spoon.
This time, I really slept.
1, 2. And observe what happened.
Thank you.